dinner here in classic 16th century lamb in just in our town. The grade to listed building that houses the lamb in was originally two farmhouse cottages, which date back to the 1600s. However, it's understood the current facade was built in 1800.